yesterday. We're at 1988 Hockenheim, and the 1974 Porsche. Expecting this race to be a bit of a shit show.
Hold your line. Play right. Left side. Hold your line.
We are in the Sim Racer Zones lobby.
Hold your line.
We'll put a link in the description box
for
this channel.
Hold your line. Clear left.
Perfect start, mate.
Left side. Still there.
Ooh.
Still there. Clear left.
Probably going to get four, maybe five laps around this circuit.
Car left.
That's a car. That's another car.
On your left. Clear left. On your right. Still there. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
Let this car through.
Hold your line. Clear left. On your right. Clear right.
Brilliant. Nice one.
We'll both cut this.
That might be outside track limits.
Car left. Clear left.
You get some good slipstream in this car.
Just done a 221.5.
Ooh, over the pace. Oh, we got
5 minutes left. All right, mate, that's half distance. Fuel levels are fine.
I'm hoping that's
the
from bank
time
grass.
Was 225.8. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Right side. Clear right.
That's the stuff. We'll have some more of that.
On your right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
A bit close to that
front
tire
is now 3.4.
Hamburger's going to have a nice slipstream on me now.
Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Track. Keep it nice and tidy. Your front tyres are cold. Gap behind's increased to 1.0. V7. You've used half your fuel. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Tire temperatures are good.
Get one more lap in. The leaders will be crossing the line shortly. Off the grass.
Last lap. That's your best lap in the session. Five minutes of fuel remaining. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 3.9.
Been a collision behind. Go through that tyre wall.
Very little fuel left. Your front tyres are cold. White flag, mate. Seventh position. There's the checkered flag.